If you're about to buy a Sony FX3, hold your horses, because there might be a cheaper way to get one. This is the Sony ZV-E1, and at $21.99, it's nearly half the price of the FX3. This full-frame upgrade from the vlogger-focused ZV-1 has the same dynamic range, the same astounding ISO range, the same pixel count, and the same BioNZXR processor. They might even have the same full-frame sensor as well. So, is this prosumer model as powerful as the cinema-focused FX3?